Mike here, bringing you some more Assassin's Creed Odyssey. In the last video, we found our mother. It was an emotional time, and I cried a little bit. Anyway, now we have to defeat the leader of Paros in order for our mother to come back to Sparta and to help our brother, our brother, defeat the cult and try and bring him back from the clutches of the cult. Yeah, that's what to say.
You may speak.
Ships from Paros have blockaded the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned cult! Do they never tire of meddling?
Oh, how cute! That thing, they think that's gonna stop me. Such cutie pies. No. Let me go handle it.
A blockade? I've refused to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation. There goes our hope of striking first.
Let me handle it.
I can bring my ship around and clear the harbor. Just you against an entire blockade?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
You're right. It's terrible odds for Paros. Be safe and come back to me, lamb.
Don't they usually send lambs to the slaughter? I have a feeling that she knows more than she's letting on. But I really hope I'm wrong. Oh, this one shoots poison arrows. Come on, you wanna go like that? Get off my ship. Oh shit, I am so sorry. Oh, that. Let's grab the loot and give him the boot. I lose one of my people. No, there's, she's still here. I don't know where the hell she went.
Malaka! They are going to rob us!
Forward! Smell the ruins! Archer!
We need more people up here! We need to get back in position!
Ready arrow!
We need to move before they hit us! Get those positions filled! Hurry! Set to make fire on them!
Make them burn! Onward!
At the peak could be useful! Watch out! They are going to hit us!
Grenade down! Increase speed!
Run as fast as we can!
I think we're under danger here!
I'd be worried for a second.
Speed up!
Oh, well, that sucks. Yeah, I know.
Get the oars ready! Ready for docking!
Hey! There we go. Kept pressing Y, I didn't want to do anything. But why?
The harbor is clear. We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Cassandra? A word.
Uh-oh.
Whatever you need.
Look, like...
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
I'm used to it. We both are.
Here, I know who I can and cannot trust. I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king.
Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult?
For all we know, it's both. We must.
That's a fancy looking bow.
It's corruption, no matter the cost.
At least now, we can face them together.
Yes. For all that those bastards tried to take from us. And your brother. We will find him. Come see me when you're ready.
Right.
Are you ready to sail?
I have a few things to do here first.
We sail as soon as you've prepared.
will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you.
Well, hello there, gorgeous. Rages, the origin of bloodline until he found that Miran was ruling Naxos, a gift for this girl. That's his sister. Might as well upgrade as much as I can for the time being. There we go. Jeez.
Blood or change? Finicus must choose.
This artist's work is everywhere. Their dislike is as clear as water.
Answer with a weapon. Then there'll be no backtalk.
You have to think before you act. This is politics. However tempting it is to act on instinct.
This rebel obviously wants attention. Someone should give it to them.
I had a similar thought. And I think that someone could be you.
Tell me where they are, and I'll put an end to this.
See the pigment of the paint? It's a rare color, and I only know one artist who chooses to use it. Last I heard, he lives in a cave at the Rutsuna waterfall.
I'll stop them.
We cannot answer their threats with violence of our own. That will add more fuel to the fire.
That's what you want.
It is what she wants. Finicus wants to fight for the people, not against them. Just stop them making any more art.
If you consider this art. Came from whatever wrote this message. I'll take it to the art merchant. I should ask the art merchant where the artist could have got it.
god. Every time I hear that sound, my butt clenches a little.
There's some hair stuck in the paint. Maybe from the brush the artist used? I'd better ask Angelos. I have some things to ask you.
Go on, it's the slow season.
I found these rock fragments near the graffiti. Do you recognize them?
That, my friend, is emery. Used for various artistic endeavors. Won't give the pottery as good of a shine in that state, though.
Emery? The rock? Is it found on Naxos?
It's mined from the Rotsuna waterfall.
Thank you. Eroso.
Maybe you'll buy something next time.
Oh, look, we each have our own pet. Kill alpha animal. Oh, that's not good. Oh my god. Feeling that artist is already dealt with. Ugh. It says he's in here, but where here? I can assure you I have no clue. Excuse me, buddy.
There you are. I've been looking for you.
Who's I?
Finnica sent me to find and stop the artist. You.
You're here to kill me.
That's up to you.
Please, Mystios. Finnica's is a great leader. Tell her I said that. And just a hand, not a mind.
Tell me why you did it.
I was commissioned. A contract from soldiers. They have power. You try to find people like that.
I would. I'm not spineless.
Mystios, I'm a poor artist. The Archon promised Rachmi I've never dreamed of.
And look where it got you.
I'll stop now, I promise. Not another word.
You made a mistake. A big one. As long as you own up to it.
I do, Jesus. Mystios, I do. Here, my contract. See for yourself.
We're finished here.
You won't hear from me again.
Because if I do, I'm gonna get ya! I'm gonna get ya! So, is he on Paros? Because if he is, I don't have a problem going over there and kicking his ass. I'm gonna go take this down, and hopefully that's where he is. Let me go upgrade my spear, then come back. Be ready for some more ass kicking. Not my ass being kicked, but kicking someone else's ass. Oh, how lovely. Let's see where this leader's house is.
Only the finest goods.
Holy crap. Unicorn. Oh, that'd be cool to have. Oh, I can just sell some shit. My helmet. Nope, can't. Oh well.
Until next time.
Holy crap. Oh wow, that's awesome.
You don't believe. Go! Yeah! It is true.
My ship needs sailors like you. Join us.
I need to find out where the leader's house is. Wait, what the hell is this? Oh, that's my eagle. I was wondering what the hell is going on. Their alpha animal. Oh, come on. Really? It keeps doing this shit? find the leader. I was hoping he'd be here. Or at least if I weakened the state enough, he'd be there. I guess since it's not here, I guess it doesn't matter. Come on, I can't even fast travel to my own ship because of all the goddamn pictures people are trying to take. Oh, for the love of Christ. Holy crap. Alright, well, yeah, I'm gonna cut this one off here. I know it's a little short. I mean not short, I know it's a little soon. I usually have these a little longer, but I kinda wanna save like the sailing with the mother and fighting to get back to the brother all in one giant video. So I'm gonna cut this one off here. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell notification to make sure you get the rest of my videos. Also leave a like and a comment. I do enjoy it when I get them. That's about it. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you on the next one. And if I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.